take one of your friends and shit like that, and you was evolving the street life, what do you think you're gonna do? Goosebumps. Have a lot of friends, but you have a friend that'll go for you. Comment down every video that I missed down below. I'm doing all the motherfuckers, and they dropping next week. Guarantee that shit. 'Whatever my squad, whatever my gang, whatever my team. Hey, listen, man, today we got MB Neal Reasons. Look, check this out. Before I get into this video, I just want to give you an explanation on why I have not been posting. Why I have not been posting is because I have been suspended. Why was you suspended? Because of a particular artist that's from Vallejo, you feel me? And I guess he didn't want me to do none of his videos or anything or something like that or whatever, but he had his lawyer hit me up and everything. It's crazy. I can show you, I can provide y'all with everything that these motherfuckers said in my next video, which, you feel me, is dropping probably after this video. But however, what I need y'all to do is comment down every video that I missed down below. I'm doing all the motherfuckers and they dropping next week. Guarantee that shit. Because I don't really slack on my videos, and y'all know that. It gotta be a reason why I'm slacking. And that is the reason. Let's see that one more time. That is the reason. Y'all can pause the video, you feel me, and read that shit. But however, we gonna get into this video. MB Neal Reasons. Damn, I missed y'all, bro. And I know y'all miss me because I've been seeing the comments and everything. But let's get into this video. If you're new, hit the subscribe button. Like the content. Send me more bangers, you dig. But until then, let's get into this video. Let's get into this video. Because I know he about to spit some real hot shit, bro. Comment down below what video y'all want me to do. I'm doing all these videos, bro. All of them. All of them. Man, it's good to be back, bro. It feel good, bro. It gave me goosebumps. Muddy Boys. Hey, boy. I'm already know how this gonna work.
You ain't trying to be the trench, what's the reason? I got dogs that I ain't never getting back when they all meet. So when I take you, dollar, you know what I mean?
That's strong, MB Neal. That's strong, sir. That's very strong. This is why I say his penmanship, bro. His penmanship is different. He make his words come alive and you feel that shit. You could be smoking. You could be smoking or chilling. You ain't got to be smoking. You feel me? You could be chilling with your homie and you driving, or you on a freeway and you driving. You feel what I'm saying? And he can say some shit like that. You feel me? Like, I got niggas that, you feel me, I can't even see right now, but one day I'm going to see them again. That's not word for word what he said, but you get what I'm saying, my guy. You get what I'm saying. The bro hit different. That's all I'm saying, bro. He hit different, bro. He hit different, bro.
So when I take you down,
you know what I mean?
If you ain't trying to be the trench, what's the reason? I got dogs that I ain't never getting back when they all meet. So when I take you down, you know what I mean? I know I ain't perfect, but I'm trying to believe. Yeah, my stomach rumbled, but I did my best to feed him. But when me popping bottles, was popping pills, never seen him. Hey, walking through these gates to hell with all my demons. I never thought I'd see it this far, but I believed it.
Okay.
It's been long for me to sleep, I've been needing miss. I live my heart up in the trenches, I can't get it bit. I've been missing different drugs just to feel again. Lately, my dogs been on my mind, and I've been missing them. I know the streets have never changed, but I keep coming back. Sometimes I smile before I cry, just behind that.
That's hard. That's hard. He done said so much right there, bro. He done said so much. Sometimes, you feel me, I already know how the streets are in, but I keep coming back. Listen. Listen to what he's saying, you feel me? Listen to what listen to what he's saying. Sometimes motherfuckers get drugged back into the street life, you feel me? Because a motherfucker, you feel me? Motherfuckers be trying to drag you back. Motherfuckers be trying to drag you back. It's only so much you can do, because if a motherfucker try to, like, I'm going to give you a scenario. If a motherfucker take one of your friends and shit like that, and you was evolving the street life, what do you think you're going to do? That's like a thief. You feel me? Oh, I ain't saying I don't want to, you feel me? I don't want to steal no more. You feel me? I'm going clean. And he walk him down the street and it's a door wide the fuck open. Ain't nobody there. What the fuck you think he going to do? A real nigga that be drilling shit, you feel me? What do you think he gonna do? He gonna go back to the street life. It's reasons why, but it's you gotta be strong to not do that, bro. So that shit hit different, bro. That's like cocaine, bro. It just hit different, bro.
Be smiling in my face, I just be smiling back. I'm at peace when I'm alone, ain't no denying that. All these people all around me say they cry to me. If you saying that you love me, would you slide for me? I can't do that back and forth, ain't no time for me. Ay, money on my mind like kryptonite for me. Conversations on the phone or behind the glass. Where I got nowhere else to vent, I always got my fans. Make it look easy, but it's hard, we just for signing that. I wish my dogs could see me shine, I really blew off rap. If you ain't trying to be the trench, what's the reason? I got doors that I ain't never getting back. When now I'm leaving, so when I take the
dollar, you know what I mean?
I know I ain't perfect, but I'm trying to believe.
Oh yeah, this a banger. This a banger.
My stomach grumbled, but I did my best to feed him. When we popping bottles, was popping pills, never seen him. Hey, walking through the gates of hell with all my demons. I never thought I'd see it this far, but I believe it.
I apologize that you feel me. I keep pausing it. And then again, I don't apologize. You feel me? Simple as that. I think that's like the hardest course ever, bro. Like, you feel me? Walking through the, you feel me, with my demons, you feel me? I'm not walking alone. I'm not walking alone. That I fuck with that, bro. Everybody got friends that'll go for you. You might not have a lot of friends, but you have a friend that'll go for you. That'll go for you. And you ready to go for them. Because you feel me? That's beyond friendship. That's your brother. Or your sister. Because you can be a female, you feel me? That can be your sister. But you feel me? A person that's ready to go for you and shit like that and slide for you and shit, those people are different. I have a friend like that. I have multiple friends like that. If a motherfucker's threatening me, bro, hey, what we doing, Tay? You feel me? That's my nickname. You feel me, Tay or whatever. Y'all niggas know me by Mello. What we doing, Mello? What we doing? Because I'm not about to let these niggas talk to you like that. Or I ain't gonna let these niggas try to whatever and shit like that. Facts. This video about to be longer than what it is.
I'm from the trenches, life a diff, turn boys to men. Hey, different bitches all around me, still don't feel no fear. Even when I fuck them bitches, it don't mean no fear. I got diamonds on my body, trying to cover scars. If you ain't ready, do that time, don't jump in that car. Mission drugs, close my eyes, I woke up on Mars. Free my dogs about them cages, waiting on them calls. Hey, catch your body for the gang, you really with the cost. Motivation for the trenches, I gave my heart. If you know, then you know, genuine from the start. Rap checks coming in, but we are still jugging rock.
Hey,
street, I fell in love with my block. Before I took this shit for real, I was lost. Dancing with the devil, he been stepping on my feet. Some conversation with my weapons, he been with me when it talk. If you ain't trying to be the trenches, what's the reason?
Got the, oh my God, bro. Being persuaded by the devil is something vicious. I got story times over that. Being swayed by the devil is very vicious. Pay attention to what he's saying. Pay attention to what he's saying. Being persuaded by the, he didn't say being, like, you feel me, being literally being persuaded word for word what I'm saying or whatever. But what I'm saying to you is being persuaded by the devil is, it just hit different, my guy. It just hit different. You can want to do good or whatever the case might be, or you can be riding with your ish. Or you could be ready to, you feel me? You can be just riding, you feel me, with your homie and shit like that. And you see somebody, you feel me, that you don't fuck with and shit like that. You got one side of you being like, oh, nigga, I'm going to just keep it pushing, you feel me? I'm going to let him, whatever. And then, like, you feel me, you got the devil side of you. Oh, nigga, let's go get this nigga, bro. You know, you remember the little movies with the angel on the left shoulder, where the angel's on the right shoulder and the devil on the left shoulder? Think about that, bro. It's very easy to be persuaded by the devil. I'm telling you, bro, just ask people in prison.
I got doors that I ain't never getting back. When they all meet them, so when I take the dollar,
you know what I mean? This shit hard, bro.
I ain't perfect, but I'm trying to believe.
Facts.
My stomach grumbled, but I did my best to feed them. But when we popping bottles, was popping pills, never seen them. Hey, walking through the gates of hell with all my demons. I never thought I'd see it this far, but I believed it. I believed it.
This shit hard, bro. This shit hard, bro. It's definitely gonna get liked by me. It's definitely gonna get liked in the comment by me. It's definitely gonna get liked by me. And I can't do 100 because I would. Go like my comment, bro. Go like my comment, bro. He just dropped this motherfucker too, bro. Go like my comment. However, bro, I am back and I'm coming hard as fuck, bro. Pause. That was crazy. That was crazy right there, bro. Hey, look, I'm coming back real vicious as fuck, bro. Comment down the video y'all want to see next, you feel me? But until then, if you're new, hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button. Like the content. Send me more bangers, you dig. But until then, you feel me? Look, I almost fucked up. Yeah.